This is TFNN, the Tiger Financial News Network. TFNN, headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Welcome, folks. We had the Dow Industrials finish down 122, NASDAQ off 12, S&P's off 5. Bottom line, folks, that's not a bad market for where we were. Now, that being said, bottom line is that market is continuing to sell versus buy. We had the S&P cash get into a 2,900. You closed at 2,915. So bottom line, you had a 30-point spread today in the cash S&P. And it beat back 15. You know, just as I said, though, bottom line, that's building cars far lower price. We take a look at the NDX 100. NDX 100, a little bit weaker out here. That was down 82 cents, trading 188.11. You did get an expansion of volume as you are moving to lower price. Oil market got toasted once again. Big volume inside the oil market. Now, when you get volume, number one, coming off highs, and then you get follow-through, which we got inside the oil market. That's saying lower prices, more than likely, you're going to continue coming at us. The oil contract down $1.95, trading $61.66. And, you know, last Friday, bottom line, that's when we came down from the 65 to the 62 area. Today, you go from the 63.68 down to the 60.95 area. What I expect this oil contract is going to try to do is get into the 58 area. So we'll see how it handles that whole 58 area. Gold contract tested its lows of last week. You had some volume. We rejected the lows, but the bottom line, you did have some volume, 272,000 contracts. Tomorrow's going to be a big day. Fridays are always tough markets for the gold market, particularly when you've been coming down on prices. And, you know, we've been coming down on prices since the last high that was established out here on February 20th. That's when we were at 1356. If we do go over to the GDX and we take a look at the GDX, what you're going to see out here, we did get a contraction of volume, and that's what we needed. Yesterday, bottom line is that you moved lower with conviction. We came down with 72 million shares. Today, you only did 42 million. With the small ABC down, your A point on this is 22, let's call it 23. Your B is basically 21, which gets you, it's 1943. And today we hit 2014. Stay right there, folks. It'll be come back with lots of numbers after the close. You can expect the volatility to continue. We get jobs numbers tomorrow morning. This volatility is going to basically continue in the marketplace. Coming right back, folks.